Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Red Dead Redemption Multiplayer. James is here today.
Xbox One, 1080, 60.
It's not 60,
this better
be
uploaded in 1080, 60.
It's locked
at
30.
You better upload this in 1080, 60. Yeah, but I'm recording at 1080, 60, so you better upload at 1080, 60.
Okay. That's, sure.
Nice. That's Red Dead Redemption at 1080, 60.
Yeah.
That's, which is clearly 720, 30 upscaled.
Yeah. But it doesn't look terrible. Oh, God, me horse has jumped a fence.
Oh, well, I actually beg to differ, because I'm playing this on a 4K monitor, like at 32 inches, so it looks pretty bad.
Oh, no, I can, yeah, okay, fair. I can see why
it looks pretty bad.
Yeah.
So, it looks clean, just bad.
Yeah. So I was thinking, we've been playing a lot of GTA these last few years. We've got used to customizing our vehicles. I figure we want to go on a road trip to Mexico, down to original Los Santos Customs.
Oh. Customize me horse?
No, you can't customize a horse, though. We need a wagon.
I feel like I can give it a hairdo, though. Like, give it a sick mohawk. Like, stick it up with gel and that.
Yeah, we could find some gel on the way. We're going to have two horses with us anyway, but we need to find a wagon somewhere. And then we need to get
some,
like...
Oh, no, that's horses. I saw some pixels in the distance. I thought that might have been a wagon. It's just a horse.
Yeah. We need to get some spinners. We need to get some neon lights. Some,
sick.
Need to make it sick.
Some, like, green tire smoke or something?
Yeah, that's the idea. All right, let's find a wagon.
Let's just... Yeah, I'm gonna go... Maybe we should split up and meet back in town.
Yeah, sure. Well, I'll go this way.
It's probably the best way to... It's probably the best way to do it. Try and...
Split up and look for clues.
How do you stop? How do I put the brakes on the horse?
Hold back on the left stick.
That's what I did, but it kind of... Oh.
He's having a go.
Oh, shit. Yeah, all right. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go find a wagon, though. All right.
Well, he's dead. Oh, nice. Wagon! Wagon! Right there! Right ahead!
No, oh, yeah, there is. Yeah, I see
go,
it.
Go, go, go! Get that...
Yeah, yeah.
That's wicked. Hunt him down! We need to not kill him, though. Okay. Well, this could be a problem. Oh, me horse kicked me off, you bastard!
Oh, I hit a tree!
I'll be after him.
Oh, they're shooting me.
It's fine. Shoot behind.
Okay. I wish it would... Can it lock on? There we go. Locked on. Finally. Okay, got one of them.
Get after them. I don't know if the wagon will stop is the problem.
Oh my god, can that guy die? How many shots does this guy take? There we go.
He's dead. The wagon has not stopped. Wagon's stopping.
No, we're good.
I'm off
the
horse.
Oh, Jesus.
Right. Okay, so we've got a sweet ride.
All right, so now on your screen, I also don't look like my actual character, do I?
No, you look like a normal guy.
Riding shotgun. Nice. I got a big fat dude there.
Oh, look,
I don't have a shotgun.
Wagon?
Oh, wait, yes, I do. I guess I should. Hang on. Let's just,
stop that wagon! Sir. Oh, God. Here we go again. No, we're good.
There we go. Drive. No, don't ride shot. Oh, God.
I think he might move.
Can you swap? Yeah. There, he's swapping over. Okay, right. We both got a wagon. Now we can have a real road trip.
Yeah, proper road trip.
Let me just turn around. There we go.
So we're going
to... Do a J-turn.
I've heard rumors that the original Los Santos Customs is in the El Presidio Fortress? Way down in Mexico.
BS, but let's go find out.
So the map is going to take us a fairly quick way. Okay. I'm not going to go that way because we need a proper little road trip here. So, I'm going to take us that way first. We're going to a pretty far away crossing over to Mexico. But it's going to be worth it. The journey...
Let's go.
It's about the journey as much as it's about the destination. Out of my fucking way! I'll tell you what, I wish my seat had a cushion on it right now.
Oh yeah, I wish we had some better suspension on it. It has a bit of suspension, but not a lot.
It does. It's got impressive suspension.
Oh, here we go. Riding the rails. Oh, gee. Oh, wow. Kind of like hooks on a little bit. Whoa!
Yeah, it's not very
good. Oh, Jesus.
Nope.
Okay, wait. Where am I going? Because the path is like down that way.
Yeah, I don't know where we're going. Let's just go this way. We're making our own path.
Alright.
That's what it's all about. We're making your own path.
Doing doughies.
Got a handbrake turning that horse.
Really. Yeah, that was awesome.
That was a...
You see my doughies?
Yeah, you
cutting
got
you off.
Turning...
Oh, T-boned!
Jesus Christ! You're gonna
pretty... So dumb.
Pretty wide turning circle there.
Yeah.
What the hell's in here?
Okay. Oh! Okay.
Oh, is this? What is this? What is this? It looks like a Pacific Union RR camp. Okay.
Is it like George RR Tolkien or whatever his name is?
Yeah. George RR Tolkien, yeah. That's him.
Okay. Horses, can you go? Like, I know my thing's stuck on the tracks a little bit.
This is shit all. Oh, God.
Why did you
reverse,
bring us through here?
Just reverse. Reversing.
Okay, I'm trying, but
back
it's not.
It up.
Reverse you. There we go.
How do you turn? How do you reverse a horse? How do you get a horse to turn
Move.
In reverse?
Beep. And let me honk. Hang on. Honk and That's my honk.
Oh, keep pushing me. That's good. That's perfect. Keep pushing me.
I wanna go in there.
Oh no, I'm good. Oh, okay. This guy's staring at me.
Oh, Jesus.
I really don't need the pressure.
Oh, no, this is not a good way to go. All right, back it up. How do you turn backwards? Oh.
You can't really turn in reverse.
You kind of can, but not well.
Not very. No, that's true. I'm almost turned around.
Here you go. Reversing.
Okay, horses, go that way. Go that way. Sharp left. Horse. Okay.
Back. I'm gonna try to do a three-pointer.
Okay.
That's the first point there. There we go.
This is the first three-point turn in history.
Jesus
right here.
This is the invention of the three-pointer right here, man.
Oh,
now,
you know what?
Go backwards.
I'll tell you what. If the rumors aren't true and this Los Santos Customs isn't here, we can invent that too.
There we go.
Right,
now my. My biggest concern is that it's getting dark, and I hate this game at nighttime.
Yeah.
Especially in videos, because it does not look great in videos.
No.
Alright. I'm back out. I'm out. I'm
okay,
free.
Okay, good.
Where are you? You're over here.
Right, hold on. Where's the map? Let's bring up the map and see where we are. Okay, yeah, we actually do need to go where the map's taking us. Because there are train bridges to get across the river. The thing is, wagons don't work well on train bridges.
Yeah, they do not, as we found out. Alright, going back.
So we're going
back
this way.
No, it's this way.
And see what's up.
Faster, horsies!
Let me put my gun away. I feel like I don't need my gun out. We're not here to commit crimes. We're here to, start our own business.
That? Nope. How do you holster your weapon?
Left bumper.
Oh.
Get off your horse, you dick!
Whipping me horses! Whoosh. Yeah, here we go. Down the hill. Nice. Didn't need to do that. That didn't seem to help.
I think we're going that way.
Oh, this is like the world's first interchange, like in City Skylines.
Yeah, this is also the world's first Top Gear road trip. It's a lot of world first right here.
Nice. What happens if you go in the water with these things?
They die, and so do you. Oh God.
Like,
where's the little swamp village town thing on the water in this game? Is this it?
I don't know. It doesn't look grand enough. Cause I know the one you're talking about.
No, this is it.
Sure?
It's the shit one in the water. Thieves Landing. Yeah, that's it. I remember this place. Oh shit.
Oh yeah, no, it is this one. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I love this place.
Here.
It's also dark as hell all the time.
This is where I used to play poker all the time.
Yeah.
Cause it's a real shady part of town.
Oh wait, no, there is a poker marker in there. Hold on, let's see. Let's take a break. We're just taking.
Well, hang on. Are we gonna lose our carts?
I don't know. I'll find out. I'll experiment. I'm gonna need to back mine up. Hold on.
Okay, I'm trying to reverse
it. Give me
it. I'm
3 weeks
stuck.
Here to turn this thing. Okay, go the other way, horse.
What?
Horse.
The turning on this is so weird.
Other
reverse
way.
Reverse turning doesn't really work. Just go forward. Why are you reversing? Oh, I got stuck on that
right.
thing.
Okay, so if I get out here,
reverse,
and pop in here.
There we go.
So, excuse me, gentlemen. Out of my way. Right, can I play poker?
Wait there, horses.
Play a poker game in Thieves Landing. Alert. Poker is part of the- I've got the downloadable content!
Play a poker game. Alert! Part of the lies and cheats, but yeah, but I have it.
Okay, you know what? Forget it. We're just sticking with the road trip.
Okay.
There's me
yeah,
wagon.
I know I have that, because I used to play it all the time as well. And also, it was free the other day, and I made sure to get all the DLCs
Whatever.
That were free.
We can come back and play it at some point.
I need to turn around.
Get a few-
now.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll meet you on the outside of town.
Gently does it over this bridge. I don't know how sturdy it is.
Yeah, just be glad we're not on the bridge in the right there. Good lord. Almost hit my face on that light.
I want to go on the other bridge now. That looks fun.
Can I run this guy off his horse? Yes, I can.
Nice.
All right, let's go.
Let's go,
Florent.
Yeah.
Pedal
oh
to the.
God,
oh
you're
god!
You're pit maneuvering me. You just pit maneuvered me. Nah, I'm good.
I'm not. I'm in me wagon. Me wagon
Stopping.
Flipped. Me wagon!
Well, if you didn't try to pit maneuver me...
Where's me horse? Give me my horse! Give me a horse! Give me one of them at least. I'll take one of the horses with me.
I think you, What happened to your screen? Because on mine it was definitely you trying to pit maneuver me, but I feel like the lag probably changed.
You basically pit maneuvered me and I flipped over. I've got one of the horses. The other one's in the woods there. He's free now.
Yeah, but you're just gonna go on this one until we find another one?
No. I'll be like an escort until we find another one. It's fine.
Oh, an escort.
Yeah.
Let me just turn this puppy around. There we go. All right, let's go.
All right, let's floor it.
Oh, let's do some sick, like, wall rides.
Yeah, sure, I'm doing it. There we go. Oh, look at that.
Yeah. Oh, sick off-roading.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
This horse doesn't have a saddle.
They did not like that, those horses.
No, right, they also don't like it when
you're
rolling.
Well, it's
because
it doesn't have a saddle, because it was pulling a cart. It didn't need a saddle. I wish it was like, loads of jumps like in Burnout Paradise. That'd be fun.
That's what this game needs more of. More Burnout Paradise. I'll tell you what.
Yeah.
That'd
be awesome.
I want one of the wagons with the cover. I want one of those.
Oh, yeah, those would be cool. Ooh, that bridge is cool. I want to go on that bridge. I just like all the looks of the bridges. They look fun.
Let's go up and have a look at it. Let's have a look at the view. We can go up here.
Around this way.
All right. Let's see what's up
here. I'll meet you on the bridge.
I don't know if this bridge will fit the wagon. Oh, God!
Hey, challenge complete. Stagecoach travel open rank 1.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, it worked.
This guy looks shitty.
Yeah, that was fun.
He stopped to look at us there.
Oi!
All right.
Let's continue on.
Ooh. Yeah, let's continue with the road trip. Yeah, this is Armadillo. There's also a guy in hideout nearby. We could go do that while we wait.
Well, I feel like that would endanger me horses.
Yeah,
I don't want to lose this coach. We brought it so far.
That's a fair point. It'd be nice if we could find a coach here.
Wait, what's that over there?
Where's the saloon?
Is this a coach?
Nah.
Oh.
Well, it is, but oh, here's the saloon. Hold on a minute. Can I take my horse in? No, I cannot.
I'm gonna do a parallel park. Hang on. Come on.
Okay.
No, go backwards, you dumbass.
Can I like rope me horse up to the thing here?
I don't know. Yeah, because there's a hitch right there.
Yeah.
No, go backwards. What are you doing? There we go. Parallel parking next to you.
Right, I've put me horse. Okay. You are ever so slightly pushing me horse there. Can I get the back of that?
Oh, there's a dog here. There we go.
Can I get in the back of that? I don't want to ride shotgun. I actually want to get in the back. I don't think
I
can.
You jump on her or something.
No. Nice. Okay, well, that's dumb. I'm going to go into the saloon. See what's up. Oh, Jesus!
I don't think it's moving. I think I'm moving.
Okay, run.
Well, I'm going to let you run. I'm just going to take care of me stagecoach. Your horse is gone, by the way.
I know, it's fine. Wasn't my horse anyway. I'll find another one. I'm not worried.
My horse is getting disturbed from all the gunfire.
Yep. I think the gunfire may have stopped. I think I'm good.
Let's just explore around here for a little bit.
I'll find out. What the fuck is that?
Oh my god, the rails are not good for this.
No. Oh, hello.
This guy's horse. Oh.
Give me your fucking horse.
Okay.
Give me the horse. Horse!
All right. Well, you're on your own. Sorry.
Dick.
Because I'm wanted, so I need to get out of here.
Yeah, just lag it. Just get out of Armadillo. I'll distract them. This was not a good idea.
Oh my god, I jumped! Didn't mean to. We're good.
Is the wagon okay?
Yeah, the wagon's fine. So far.
I have killed a lot of lawmen.
Nice. Okay, I'm out of the wanted circle, so that's good. I'm just gonna keep going a little bit further.
I'm no longer wanted.
I'm no longer wanted. I'm gonna head back. Turning around.
I wouldn't.
Coming back. Yeah, but I'm not wanted anymore, so I'm good.
I heard a Wilhelm scream!
Nice!
Oh, shit!
Coming back to town!
Oh,
I'm coming to get me tooth.
I'm
there you are.
Trying not to die.
Well, I mean, it doesn't really matter if you die, to be honest. You'll just respawn. You'll be fine.
What the hell is that red thing on the map? Is that me dashing? No, that's
not. No, there is a red thing on the map.
Red circle. You seeing it?
Yeah. I'm going to check it out. Checking it out.
All right. Lagging it. Officers, please. Please reconsider. Officers, just stop chasing me.
I can't see a damn thing. There's definitely a hill in front of me, but I think I can go up it. Oh, here's a red circle.
What is it?
I don't know. It's a dog. Alright.
Give me that horse! No, don't run. No. Ow! I wonder if they'll add this as a DLC to GTA.
I wish it was a car that just like glued onto tracks in GTA. That'd be awesome.
That would be interesting. Or this as DLC.
That'd be fun.
Or horses in general.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Just riding through Los Santos on a horse.
is waiting for someone to come along.
And then all I have to do is, yeah. Then all I have to do is do, oh, I need to do like a, oh. Gotta do that, and then it was like a Z turn. And then I gotta go this way. There we go. Yeah, gotta follow the GPS.
That's a dangerous one, that turn.
Alright, no, they shoot out, and then all you gotta do is add a unicorn for like $10 million, and then I'll make loads of money.
Oh yeah. Then you have to have like the $25 million one with a gold horn.
Oh. There's a lot of money to be made there.
Yeah, that's Rockstar, I mean...
Is it getting lighter?
It is, yeah. We spent some of the night in Armadillo.
Uh-oh. A little wide on the turn.
Okay. Hopefully, oh, here we go.
Alright.
I mean... Yeah. I mean, your
horses...
Well,
second 3-point turn. There we go.
Your horses have lasted longer than mine.
Yeah, well, that's because, I don't know, some lag contributed to a pit maneuver that ended up in a tip over, so...
Yeah. It was an interesting
Maybe I'm just a better driver. I'm
I didn't
sure.
really see what happened. I sort of got thrown into the cart.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. How close are we to where we're going?
Well, this is Fort Mercer.
Kill the gang. Okay, no, do not... I don't want to get involved in that now.
We are very close to the bridge into Mexico.
Sweet.
We're not yet in Mexico.
Are they shooting at us?
I will put the marker on where we need to go that's actually in Mexico.
Okay, this does not look like a wagon-friendly road.
It's all good.
Are you sure? Look at it.
It leans a little bit.
The grade is not... Yeah, the grade is not great.
It leans, but that's just... Rolling in style. Think of this as inspiration for the way you want your hydraulics
to work. It's also super thin and doesn't actually fit the cart on it.
Yeah. It's all good. Well, it's inspiration for how you want the hydraulics to work. You want them to lean.
Oh man, what they should have done is added a freaking Back to the Future DLC to this game. That would have been amazing.
Oh. Yeah, that would have been cool.
That'd be so cool. Get a DeLorean in here. And then like time travel to GTA 5. That'd be so awesome. They need to do that. I'm sure there'll be licensing issues, but...
A bit strange, but pretty cool, yeah.
It'd be awesome. All they gotta do is release Red Dead for your Xbox One, /PC/PS4.
PC,
then
please.
Hook them together with... I said Xbox One, PS4, and PC, didn't I?
Yeah, no, I know. I just mostly PC.
Oh yeah, 100% PC. Well, if they do their stupid Xbox Play Anywhere, then no one ever needs to own an Xbox anymore, so that's good.
They've said that they backtracked on that statement, because they said the whole, like, every Xbox Microsoft published title, then they backtracked, and it was like, yeah, every Microsoft published title you saw at E3 this year, rather than every Microsoft published title, because everyone was then like, oh, so you mean Halo? I think we're about to cross into Mexico.
Xbox One and Windows 10 exclusive.
Yeah.
I will be getting Forza Horizon 3 on PC though. Fuck getting that on Xbox.
Oh yeah. Well, you get it on both.
Yeah, but that's only if you buy an Xbox, I assume, right?
I have no idea.
Because if it releases on Steam, I'm not going to buy it on Windows 10. Yeah, are you sure though? Because some of them are going to be on... I think there was already one of them that was going to be on Steam anyway.
I have no idea. Oh, level up, level 5.
I think it's just dependent on the game, really. So
I got the volcanic pistol
developing it.
And some free roam chips.
Nice.
What is the volcanic? I got a double action revolver. Oh shit!
Whoa!
I got the Schofield
revolver. Oh, look at these sick jump! Whoa!
And the volcanic pistol.
Nice. Unfortunately, you don't actually get any air on this, so it's kind of unfortunate. It kind of sticks to the ground a little bit too much. Oh.
I'll tell you what though, Forza Horizon 3, playable completely in co-op. Cannot wait for
good that. Good day, mate. Welcome to Australia.
I really want to do, like, a full-on, like, Top Gear challenge in, like, Forza Horizon 3 or, like, GTA or something. I want to, like, come up with, like, several tiers of a challenge and be like, this is happening. I think Forza could be a cool one if they do, like, another massive open world.
Well, I assume it will be, because 2 was. I don't think I ever played 1.
Horizon 2 had a good open world. It wasn't
that big, actually.
Good,
yeah.
Though.
It wasn't that big, either, if I recall.
Yeah, that was the thing. I want, like, a proper
it was very pretty,
big
though.
Open world.
Yeah, I wonder how big the Australian one's going to be, because I know it had Great Ocean Road, which is, like, Victoria near Melbourne. And then obviously they had some desert, but I don't know how, if it's going to include like Sydney area.
I imagine they'll probably do what they kind of did with Horizon 2 and have like condensed cities.
So oh, yeah, of course. Like, but I mean, like, it. But even still, it doesn't mean they'll include everything. Like, it'll be.
I reckon
it could just be maybe south coast of Australia.
It might be. It would be interesting if they did like the whole thing scaled down, kind of like Test Drive Unlimited style. Because then you kind of have.
Is some weird. Back route roads, Jesus.
Yeah. We're almost there, though, I think. Yeah, we're almost there.
Nice.
We're doing all right. We're doing all right. I feel like we should have...
Yeah. I feel like it's because we're not sticking to actual proper cart-based roads. These are like random little horse pathways.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
No,
okay, slow down.
Oh my. I don't like this road. Why did you bring me this way?
It's the GPS. It's the,
the back of it.
It's this first generation GPS. It's really.
Easy does it. Here we go. All right.
It's really not the optimal routes.
It's like taxi drivers in GTA 5.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh no.
Oh!
Oh.
Now we're good.
That would have been a bad time to lose a cart.
Yeah, no, that would have been unfortunate.
Okay.
Alright, we're a little bit safer now, so let's just floor it. Wait, what's over this side?
Oh! No, good. What the fuck?
What?
My game glitched like a motherfucker and the cart just barrel rolled!
Oh, that's awesome! But the great thing is we didn't actually.
I know!
Thank God.
I fucking shit myself!
Oh, that
would
have been unfortunate. It's so dark here, I can't see.
Oh, that's steep.
Good. Oh,
that's steep.
Oh,
that's steep.
No, we're good. Nah, we're good. We're good. Okay. Gently down. There we go. That's better. Okay, a little bit faster than that. We don't have to go that slow.
That's a sharp turn.
Oh. No, we're good. Oh my god, I can't see. It's so shadowy.
This poor old wagon.
Oh, there we go. Gonna paint it good. Oh my god, why is it so dark here? I thought it was another one of these roads.
Oh god.
Why did we go along this route?
I don't know why it brought us along here. If it's any help, America's over there.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
That's...
okay, a little bit faster than that. There we go.
I don't like this road. Oh jeez.
I don't like it either. Well, hopefully the lag makes some cool maneuvers where we like screw up, but we don't actually.
Hopefully.
Okay, here we go.
We're a little bit safer.
A little bit up on the cliff. We're doing like NASCAR racing. This is the first NASCAR race ever. Going up on like the walls and that.
Right, this is the place.
Here we are. Los Santos Customs. Was it Los Hermanos Customs or something?
El Presidio Customs. In the gate. I think so.
We're in town. There's a speed limit. Oh yeah, there we go.
Oh, look at this.
Kind of wish it was daytime though.
It's not bad in here. It's nice and bright in here because of the lights.
Alright, where's the custom shop?
No idea.
Can I fit through here? Nope. Okay.
I guess it might have been a myth. We might have to find it.
We might have a wagon size issue in this town as well. I'm not sure.
It's not really a town. It's a fort. Oh, I see a turret. Oh god, I remember defending this thing.
It's
a town. I remember playing this game way back when and like defending this fort. I don't remember what I was defending it from.
Well, then you should know where Los Santos is. / Los, whatever this place was called.
I mean...
Oh. Come on, cart. Come on.
El Presidio. Oh, TNT.
Oh, can we go through this door?
Probably. You might want to... Hold on. I'll open it.
Yeah, we can. Good. It's just good, because it means I don't... So I don't want to get out. It just means I don't have to go back to the other door. Because that's not going to happen.
Go through that door for a minute. I want to shoot this TNT.
All right.
I really don't want to destroy the wagon. Alright, you seem to be good. Oh yeah! Phase 1 of the challenge was get the wagon. That was easy. Phase 1 was get 2 wagons. Phase 2 was get here with 2 wagons. We got here with 1.
Okay, so, I'm just gonna try and do a 3-pointer.
Oh Jesus. While you do that, I'm gonna look at the map and see where we can go. Because I'm realizing there's not much in Mexico. There's not much...
That's just offensive. I wouldn't have said that. The Mexican people are wonderful. They have great cities.
There's not much in this version of Mexico.
Reverse. There we go.
I mean, Chuparosa is all the way down there.
They haven't really invented a good reverse gear yet.
No.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming to pick you up now. Oh, here you are.
Yeah, I may have brought myself over here. All right, I've locked in our final destination.
Going.
And
getting mad at. That didn't work. I was hoping we could do some mad jumps.
I just spotted a rabbit. Die, you fuck.
Whoa. Maybe it'll be daytime by the time
we get
there. That'd be nice.
I mean, this looks like a main road as well, which is good.
Might find another cart, although as long as it gets to like daytime or something, maybe we will.
Yeah. As long as we stay on main roads, I think we're fine.
Yeah, instead of that stupid, like, death-defying cliff road.
Which, to be fair, was exciting.
Oh, it was pretty awesome, don't get me wrong. We're like, it was pretty death-defying.
I wouldn't
go it again.
One of those ones.
Yeah. Why are we going back on this again? What did I just say about not going on these again?
I don't know.
And you brought me here again.
I didn't. It was the GPS.
Oh! Okay, this needs to slow down a little bit.
Yeah.
This needs to be...
Ooh,
cut the corner.
That's... Oh, okay. Kiss the apex.
That's a rock.
That was... I mean, you kissed the apex.
Yeah, get my racing lines.
You have to get practice.
How good, there should totally have been a racing mode in this game.
Yeah. That would have been interesting.
Awesome. All right, now we're in the clear.
Okay. I mean, it still doesn't look like we're on main roads, but...
Oh, definitely not. I don't know where you're taking me. That's okay. Hang on, is this more main? Let's see.
Nope.
Not really.
Why is it just taking us on back roads? I don't get it. Oh, hello. Main road. Look, there's a horse.
I feel like you should have been navigating. Yeah, but we're crossing the main road. I feel like you should have been navigating like via the map and say, hey, stick to this road.
It's all good. Look at this dick. Give me your fucking horse. Okay, never mind.
Well. I feel like you should just do the thing where we go up behind them. Why did it bring us around? We just did a big loop just to get over here.
Yeah. I don't know. I feel like
you just put the waypoint in the same place we just came from.
No. This game came out before GTA 4, right? Or did it?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Was this Google. 2009?
We're on a main road, though. This was way before 2009, I swear.
It
can't be 2009. This is way earlier than that, right?
I don't know, because GTA 4...
GTA 4 was 2008.
Yeah, so this... Was this later?
This is not... I don't know. I feel like it was before.
I don't know.
Oh, no, maybe that was L.A. Noire. When was L.A. Noire?
L.A. Noire was after. I don't know when this came out. I'm gonna look it up. I have no idea. Red Dead Redemption release date. Was May 18th, 2010.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's way more recent than I thought it was.
That explains a lot, though, because I was going to say, I remember playing this after, so this was the second game by Rockstar to have GPS in it then. So, fair enough. Hmm. Nice to see they didn't really get it right.
What is this road?
Okay.
Jesus.
I feel like...
What is this?
I feel like this game would have been a lot more interesting if you had to actually navigate.
Yeah, I feel like this game probably could have done without a GPS, to be honest. Going to the waypoint, this is where it was. Right here. I'm in the waypoint.
I may have fallen off the wagon.
Nice. Alright, let me see if I can find a way for my wagon to get in. I don't know if you can actually get a wagon in here.
Yeah you can, there's a gate over here.
Oh yeah, why wasn't the waypoint here?
I don't know. That's
where's the customs?
There's the banco. Okay.
What are you doing?
Okay. Getting pushed. Ow!
On my screen, you were just like running next to the wagon.
Yeah, I was in front of the horses getting pushed along the whole way.
Oh, okay. On my screen, you were just like next to it. I was like, what are you doing?
All right, so what? There's a bank over here.
Do I have to back it into the custom shop?
Can we rob the bank? Like, is this a bank, right? I'm in the back of the bank.
I don't think they've invented garage doors yet. Dude, check out my wagon.
I cannot rob the bank.
I'm trying to reverse into the customs door.
Oh,
here we go.
Okay.
What the?
What?
Okay, I'm like up on the roof. Here we go.
I think your horses are a bit confused.
Well, they're trying to reverse my cart up there, but it won't go
in. What the hell's the saloon? What the hell's this? Hello down there. Oh, Christ, what have you done? They have a lovely balcony up here.
Oh. Dude, I can't find the custom shop, though.
No. I don't know. Maybe we're going to have to invent it. We're going to have to, like, put together... We're going to have to, like, register a company, both in Mexico and the United States.
And then, oh, then we can make videos about it.
Yeah.
But, like, promote it, but not say that we own it.
Exactly.
That'd be awesome. Say, like, I'm thinking of getting sponsored by them, but
yeah,
not sure.
The wagon supply or something. I don't know. No.
Definitely what? Los Santos Customs.
Yeah.
Maybe pan spray. Let's go on an adventure. Let's go one final
yeehaw
adventure. Oh.
Where are we headed? You know what?
Down
oh,
here.
God.
Oh, okay. Well, that didn't go as planned.
How the fuck did I get back here?
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
No!
No! No! Ow! Oh, God.
You all right?
That's what was supposed to happen the first time. Come back here, horsies.
I need one. Fuck it, I'm coming down.
I got one.
Ow! Ow, ow. I'm all right.
Can you, like, reattach them? Can you reattach them to wagons?
Don't think so. We will soon find out. Give me... Fucking come here. Let's find out.
No, I don't think so. There's no, like, prompt or anything.
Nope. All right, well...
Let's move you.
We lost the wagon.
I guess that's the end of our adventures.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, we do have to get to the government offices and register.
Can I tomahawk you? Oh, it's way too low.
Fuck, you hit me! You actually
managed to hit me. You stole my kill, though. I know, I hit you in midair as well. That was awesome.
That was...
You jumped into my tomahawk. Yeah. All right, well, I don't think it's going to end any better than that.
No,
so.
I think that'll do. So, yeah, Red Dead Redemption. Available on Xbox One. Well, sort of. It's weird, the backwards compatibility thing. But it's nice to play this shit again. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for joining me. It's for a bit of an adventure there, James.
And, yeah, of course, man.
Thank you, viewer, for watching. We'll see you next time.
Now, make sure to check out flabslotto.com. This got nothing to do with me. I'm thinking of partnering with them, but check out the website. It's pretty sweet.
Yeah, I can personally vouch for it. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.